Outside, on the nearby Camlan wastes, the rest of Camelot gathered to meet the Saxon delegation. On that field, 200 Saxons and maybe twice that of townsfolk looked each other in the eyes for perhaps the first time. And there, before them all, Mordred walked and offered a hand of friendship. He did not see the scorpion that crawled near him, nor the ghoul who drew her sayax to slay it. But he did hear the shot Gawain fired when he saw the drawn weapon. And then death and bloodshed were all that he heard.